tour bus. You know what I'm saying? That's the 20-seater. We got a studio in there. A few bathrooms, sleeping quarters. It's pretty nice. It's pretty nice.
Yo.
Yo, I'm outside.
Alright, now we outside right now. I don't see you.
Literally in the middle of the street.
At 1450?
Oh my god, I came to your crib.
Wait, why?
Because I asked you for your address this morning. You sent me your address.
I thought you just I thought you just wanted to know where the fuck I lived at. I'm fucking with you, bro.
Oh my fucking god, bro. I was about to be so sad. I'm like in the rain and shit.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, y'all really got me. I thought y'all was at 1450.
You really got us. We thought you was gonna be here on time.
Yeah. Exactly.
You know, to be fair.
Nope.
I know.
They should have a FanDuel spot for your ass.
Every time you late, you owe us some shit. Anything. You owe us lunch every time you late.
I don't agree to this.
I need a curtain back here.
No, you don't.
Nope. You gotta.
You need to be on display.
Nah, hell nah.
We need to put your ass on the roof.
Nah.
You can laugh an hour.
Person, it ain't no discussion, no. I think they love me. And if you think a nigga cool, then I must be. You know he finna act a fool in the fun shit. So keep it bustin', he joke, keep it bustin'. It ain't no discussion, no. Know what you plan, huh? I know you wanna ride with you, I'm the man, huh? I know you see my whole hood when I dance, yeah. So what you saying? If it's good, it's a plan. I'm with you and I let you know it.
I'm trying to figure out how they found it, bro.
Intermural?
What made them choose this food? But I feel like I don't know where the fuck I'm at. This shit like an empty ass town. Look at this shit. I ain't seen us yet. I'm gonna have to make Ravesh lead. Ravesh says,
fuck. Fuck, dude, you guys going to Java Barn?
Oh, okay. Where are you guys going right now?
We don't know.
Where are the most guys, people we can like influence to come?
Oh, yeah, here, right here. If you go in here, you'll find everybody. Yeah.
Please make our drive worth it. All right, how can I get it? A yes. $1.
Oh, yeah.
Java Barn tonight, 10 p.m.
Yeah.
Y'all playing 21? What y'all doing?
Nothing yet. You chilling?
Y'all play?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Cancel all that.
It's windy. Hey, yo, you miss this one, they all three gotta come.
Oh, man.
Yo!
Oh! All
right, that's crazy. I can never lose you. I can like a stream. My ears make no tone. Set it off and she let it fall. Check it out, this is the truth.
This is a whole other show right here.
This is a whole other show right now. This is Shine. This all it.
Java Barn tonight.
Yeah.
Java Barn tonight.
Hey. This is a whole show right here.
Doors open at 10 o'clock.
Hell nah.
Wait. I just seen that when we was walking by.
Yo.
And I sent them press photos too, which is hilarious.
No, they did not.
What the hell at them?
Bro.
Okay.
Wait, you look like you driving a whip, bro.
Bro, why I look like the elementary school first day of school, like one of them pictures and shit.
You look like fresh.
You look like picture day. I look like
heathen.
I don't know what the fuck I look like. That shit just.
Eyes to the clouds, son, on the prowl. I know the most good for me to mail. I know, so I'ma take my time.
Let's feel that shit, yeah.
And I'ma crack open, don't let the breeze have it out. Yeah. Let go for that shit a nigga can't care about.
It's really just about wearing and feeling.
But it's feeling. We can't.
That's you.
We just gotta stop thinking about it.
Let
that shit
rock. I felt it. You lost it. I got it back. I'm the nigga that they breathe for this. That's the reason I'm a fiend and that's what I want.
300! Ah! 310!
That's how you
325! The old shit, all that Huey Supreme shit, nigga, it's nothing, nigga, it's nothing. It's nothing. This new Jesse shit, nigga.
You niggas haven't
seen anything yet. It's nothing. That old shit is nothing. Fuck these niggas talking about. Man, play some shit, man.
20, man, that's not enough. Don't ask no questions, just go at it. I took the light, the sacrifice. I sacrificed everything I need. I could probably fuck these bitches in my sleep. Young nigga, know the hustle and the peace.
I'm Jesse. This is the killer.
This my jam, this my fucking jam. For all my niggas from the P, this is for y'all. This is for all the niggas that be ballin' out of no seat. This is for Vail, this is for all my niggas that will never see what I seen. Acapellas in a double XL, a miracle walkin' through the New York streets.
TikTok, bitches know the time without my wristwatch. It's not no time to hit my brake, so fuck a pit stop. TikTok, bitches know the time without my wristwatch. It's not no time to hit my brake, so fuck a pit stop. Know the time without my wristwatch. It's not no time to hit my bricks. So fuck a bitch, stop on TikTok. Bitches know the time without my wristwatch. It's not no time to hit my bricks. So fuck a bitch, stop on TikTok.
Hey.
Hey.
So, I came
through
This is what I gotta say.
All right, I'm gonna sleep.
Because I went up there too early.
My fault, bro.
Anything that people see me do,
my fault, bro.
It's been gifted to me. You know what I'm saying? I wasn't born with this talent. Like, it was given. You know what I'm saying? So, like, whenever I get up on stage and shit, it is a reflection of that. Reflection of something that's bigger than me. You know what I'm saying? And I gotta remember that every single time. This shit's gonna
be all right, y'all,
let's take a shot. You know what I mean? So, yeah, the main goal is to give them something that they can feel, something they can take.
Let's take a shot, y'all.
And let them know that anything that I can do, another motherfucker can do that too, because that shit's all here. You feel me? That's it.
Oh, nah, look, it was lit, yo. Shout out to my brothers, man. They killed that shit. I'm super drunk, so, like, yeah, I ain't gonna say too much, but, like, yeah, we the niggas.
I got you. Oh! Bro, take all the sandwiches.
Just take the
sandwiches. Who fries is that?
Take the fries.
Get the sandwiches.
Pour me a little bit more liquor.
Bro, we all on a random college campus. Niggas playing basketball.
Basketball is my favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. We stole everybody's sandwich.
Knock on that joint. Nah, bang on that shit.